Okay, let's see if this rumor is true. So people have been saying, oh, there's whatever kind of chip you have of like Pringles, they'll have like the flavor or whatever in the bottom of it. So right here, I have sour cream and onion Pringles. So let's see if there's anything in here. I don't have box cutters, so I'm just using these. I'm confused. Are you supposed to do it on the edge around here, or are you supposed to do it in the middle? I'm just gonna do it in the middle. I have a twisty straw in here. Don't judge me. I don't think there's anything in here. Because as you can see, there's nothing in the bottom. Nothing in the bottom. And I don't want to kill myself, so. Let me go see if I can find something sharper than these scissors. Be right back. Okay, I found something sharper, but I'm so scared of it. Don't know how to open it. Oh my gosh, I hate opening this. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Oh my god, I got it. This thing is about ready to fall off. Let me just see if I can get my mom to do this because I'm scared. I'll be right back. Part 2 is coming soon. Bye! As soon as my mom gets this open, we'll see. Bye!